Mansfield in the morning.
Mensen, it's a Friday, which means it's time for another episode of
Frama with Auntie Shafika. Auntie Shafika.
And today we is talking about hygiene. Now I have a letter here from Sunet. She writes, oh, there's it now. Dear Auntie Shafs, I think I've met the love of my life. Ooh, must be nice. The only problem is, he has this weird thing of wearing the same clothes for days on end. Yeah, man. After a while, it starts to get a bit woofy. Please help. Yeah, I can say that again. Look, I know it's hard to find love in a hopeless place these days, but you did it on Tinder. Congratulations. The question is, how far do you think this hygiene issue goes? Will you let this dirty man into your house, into your kitchen, into your bed? What if he's one of those people who does just the Eldorado mist? No shower, but the choking haze of Axe or Brute. Ooh, or if you flush that month English blazer. I don't want to ruin this for you, but the long and short of it is, sus man, if you think what's coming out of the Zondo Commission stinks, then you've got another thing coming. They say you shouldn't cut your nose off to spite your face, but if this guy's clunking, maybe it's not such a bad idea. But here you look cock. If you don't want to do that, just buy some more data and go back on Tinder, okay? That's all we've got time for this week. I'll catch you again next week for another episode of
Brahma with Auntie Shafika. Auntie Shafika.
Remember, you'll never know if you don't ask.
Mansfield in the morning.
From 6 to 9.
Exclusive to Hot 91.9.
Playing the best old school and R&B.